Today we're gonna just try and get out the house. We're gonna try and do a little fishing, hopefully on the dike or somewhere. We're out fish hunting again, y'all. So stick with us. This is another episode, Fishing with CRD, place to be. Well, out here on the Texas City Dike, just to see what the day brings. Hopefully one of these poles get bent over.
Everybody look this way, say cheese. The baby. Aria, cheese.
It's like me running for you while
I caught some live bait. I'm gonna try one. Okay, I was trying to throw my live mullet out. Two times the mullet came off in flight. I finally got the third one out. I think I'm gonna go ahead and put cut bait on my other one and see if I can get anything off that. Then use the ocean water to wipe your face. Jesus, kid. Why is it melting so much? Yours isn't?
Yeah, I'm eating my fish.
Alright, quit doing that.
Eat it.
Thank you. Yes, I got one. Look at that. I gotta take these shades off so I can see. Oh yeah. Oh, y'all see him? Big old gar. Nice garfish. Arctic City Dyke. You know, I'm surprised. I thought it was a redfish. Woo! And look, we got him a ladyfish.
Yeah, I caught something to it. It ain't that, but.
Hold on. Okay. Here's my Texas City golf fish. Look how big that sucker is. Yeah. Yeah.
Let me take a picture.
I got it. Big gaff towel. Got a big gaff towel. Yeah, we're gonna eat him too.
Trying to catch something giant like him, but dang. Oh, dang. I'm sorry.
Whatever. That's more than a sailor. Talk about
that. Probably has our video.
You're coming back.
Okay.
I missed him.
Catfish, I guess.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, let me show you how to do it.
And my bait's still good. That's kind of nice.
Baits.
Oh,
still float.
Is your phone, your battery all right? Is that gonna fuck up your phone?
Nah.
Baby, you make her toys. They all over here and stuff too.
This ain't way back.
Hey, don't be trying to take our food back.
Real talk.
Leave my food alone.
Yeah.
He was just a little too close to it and made that big old suck out.
Dang.
Collect your toys and your shoes.
Mom, I calmed the sea down.
Good job. That's good, but Ari, you gotta calm yourself down when something like that happens, baby.
I feel like I'm the master of the sea.
Somebody had this as a necklace piece, right? See the hole?
Oh, somebody had a necklace.
But then it fell off when they were